Very good afternoon. Welcome to HSC Chiropractic. May I know your name, madam?
My name is Gargiza Ande.
Okay, and may I know your age?
I am 24 years.
From whose reference you came over here?
I just visited the online site and I searched for chiropractor in Navi Mumbai, goes by, so I got this one as the first reference.
Okay, that's wonderful. So, may I know what problem you were facing?
I was having a lower back issue. Couldn't sleep properly on my back. It was giving a lot of pain.
Okay.
So little posture issue, probably you can say that. So because of that, I couldn't sleep properly. And my thoracic back was paining. So that was the initial issue. So entire back was aching whenever I'm standing or sitting for a very long time.
Alright. So have you consulted any doctors before?
I consult as in when there was a major pain in the lower back, I just x-ray, but then they say there's no major issue that was shown in the x-ray that time.
Okay, doctor has not told even you that you are having a posture problem.
No, they just said probably a muscle pain or something, stiffness because of the muscle, that's why you might be facing the pain. That is what I had experienced when I visited once doctor, but then later on I thought I'll just visit a chiropractor instead, so probably they'll let me know exactly what's the issue.
Alright. So, how much percent relief you are getting now?
I would say 70 to 85%.
Alright.
So it's probably, I can sleep straight with my back facing downward. So that is the major issue which I was facing earlier, which I couldn't sleep. I used to sleep on my sides. Now, because of the treatment, I can sleep straight without any major pain in the back.
Alright. And once you visited for the first time for the treatment, for the checkup part itself, so you were telling that you were not able to sit for long hours.
Yeah.
So that was the case. Because of your studying, you have to sit for the long hours.
Yeah.
But now, how you're feeling? Can you sit most probably?
No, after the treatment, I can sit like, for past 2 days I've been trying to sit for a little hour or so, but now initially how I used to feel the pain, right now I don't feel it, and as mentioned by sir, I'm using a back support for a pillow or something, so it gives a extra support to the back. Because of that, I can sit for at least I can sit for one and a half hours without any pain like I used to face early.
All right, so would you like to consult this?
Yeah, definitely I would do that. Whoever who might, probably that's the reason I got my uncle as well. Because I told him this is kind of an effective, because I've seen videos which are showing effective. So I that's the reason I got him. Like even you are facing issues, probably you also. Probably, I don't know, in some days my family, entire family might join in here.
Alright, thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing your such a good feedback with us, and hope we will be seeing you soon again.
Yes, thank you. I'm just hoping I'm not the patient.
You are not the patient. You should come by laughing face.
Yeah, definitely.
I'll try my best. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes, thank you.